ArcGIS Online is a secure website for cloud-based mapping and spatial analysis workflows. An organization is a customized view of the ArcGIS Online website for members and visitors. As the administrator responsible for setting up the organization, your first task is to sign up and activate your ArcGIS subscription. Then you can begin your key responsibilities, configuring the website, managing members, and monitoring activities. When you sign into your organization, you'll find key information on the overview page, such as the health of your organization, total credits remaining, licensing information, and latest content. You'll want to add some content to your site as part of the initial configuration. Start with key maps, apps, and data that your members and visitors can use. You can set up hierarchical categories for organizing content to make it easy for others to find items. It is also a good idea to set up groups to organize and share your organization's content. You can use groups to highlight important maps, data, and apps for members and visitors. Create groups for specific topics or activities, such as a group for climate and environment resources, and feature the group's content in your gallery or on the homepage. This is a great way to show the world what your organization has to offer. You can also customize the look and feel of your site with personalized logos and your organization's brand. A good example of customization is the custom banner image and featured content on the Esri Disaster Response Program homepage. You should configure your organization's security settings early on, including sharing and searching, sign-in policies, logins, and more. Credit management is another key setting. Credits are the currency of ArcGIS. It's a good idea to enable and configure credit budgeting to allocate credits to members and control credit expenditures. Use the Status tab to monitor how your organization is using these credits. You can see how many credits are used for storage, analytics, subscriber content, and published content. You can also run or schedule reports to get a detailed look at your organization's credit usage, membership, content, and more. You can add members to your organization by inviting them to join or by adding their accounts directly. You can even set up new member defaults to easily assign a specific user type and role, add new members to existing groups, allocate a default number of credits, and more. You can assign default roles or create custom roles for a more fine-grained set of privileges. For example, some members might need to access your maps and apps, but will not need to create groups. You can also assign members add-on licenses to apps such as ArcGIS Navigator. To learn more about administering your ArcGIS Online organization, visit the links in the description for product documentation and other resources.